Here's the last thing I want to say, Skillet. I hope you understand what I'm saying when I get this story. Skillet is not just blessed just to be on tours like WinterJam with all these fantastic bands. Skillet also has toured with some of the biggest secular rock bands in the world, around the world. And what I want to say about it is this. I've got so many great friends in that world, so many great people, but every once in a while, somebody comes to me, maybe a promoter or somebody that works at a radio station or something, and they say, John, why do you keep talking about Jesus? If you would stop talking about Jesus, we would play you more on the radio station. Maybe you could be one of the biggest bands in the world if you stopped admitting to be a follower of Jesus. Maybe you get on another tour if you would stop admitting it, stop doing WinterJam. And I'm telling you this story because some of you out there are saying, John, it's easy for you to not be ashamed. You're playing at WinterJam. Look how great this is. We are no different than everybody here. We get the same pressure. It is the same answer when you go to school and they say, why do you talk about Jesus if it hurts you with your friends? Why don't you be more like them to be accepted? The same answer I have. I can't stop talking about him because we are not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. So my prayer is that all of us believers would leave here saying, this is my year to say, who cares what they think? Yes, I care what he thinks. This is my year to stand up for what I believe. This is my year to say, I'm not ashamed that Jesus is my hero. Texas, I know you know this song. And I want to hear you sing it nice and loud.
Just a breath away, losing my faith today. I am just a man, not superhuman.
I'm a superhuman.
Someone save me from the hate. It's just another war, just another family door. Just a step from the end, just another day in the world we live. I need a hero. Another day, speaking my mind today.
My voice will be heard today.
I gotta make a stand, but I ain't just a man.
I'm a superhuman.
My voice will be heard today. It's just like